I had one of my boys who did very well in business admin at HSE level, that I needed, and he got a place at Massachusetts University. And I was wondering how to send him, because we were not in a position to afford a passageway through the air. And Dr. Taslim was one of those who helped in this matter the moment I gave him a call. But of course, he wanted to really ensure. And he had quite a number of questions to ask me. He was in Ipoh at that time. So over the phone, somehow or other, I managed to convince him. And he sent a liberal donation to help him with his passageway. Then again, I had the occasion of meeting him a few times at certain gatherings at Ipoh, in Kuala Lumpur, and so many other places. And every time I met him, I found that he had so much respect for the Pure Life Society's ideals that I could see his face beaming whenever he met me. Then came a time when we had to renovate the Temple of the Universal Spirit, and I needed someone to be able to say the prayers according to the Islamic faith. We had all other faiths represented. I found it difficult to get a person. Finally, I thought of Dato Taslim, and he immediately agreed and brought a few people together with him to recite a prayer. It was really great of him. There was an occasion when I had a meeting with, when I had to meet up with Dato Taslim. That was at the occasion when the Education Development Society in Bentong had invited me to give me an honor as Mother of the Year. Dato Taslim himself, as a person who brought together the different peoples of Malaysia together. By way of language and culture. And I still remember the moment when he was praised by the Education Committee. He said he attributed all to the inspiration given by his wife, and that I consider really great. We feel, in fact, the country or the nation has lost a wonderful personality, a personality with a great vision for united Malaysia of the future. The nation had really lost a person with noble ideas. I was amazed to see a number of people at the funeral, hailing from different faiths and shedding tears. It's really great. He must have been a very great man. God bless him, wherever he is. May his soul be blessed in its spiritual pilgrimage towards eternity. Thank you.